What is going on, guys? Stone here. Today I'm gonna be reacting to J. Cole, Kevin Hart. And I was watching other people react to his entire album, and this one YouTuber, I think I'm gonna try to get a clip of him saying it. He said, "Is he really sneak dissing Kevin like that?" When I listened to it, I just thought it was like the name of a song, Kevin's Heart, some guy named Kevin. But in the video right now, he just posted like probably like I say 50 minutes ago, it's actually Kevin Hart playing in the video. So I'm gonna just like hop right into it, and then I guess you guys will see my reaction.
She my number one, I don't need nothing on the side. Said that I was done for good and don't want no more lies. Just in my mind, told me.
Bro, I have to say, Kevin's like being a bigger man about this whole situation. Like, he cheating on his wife, which is what the song's about. And, well, not really him, but like, you guys will figure out what the song's about. But he's being a bigger man. He came clean with his wife, then he came clean with his fans, and now he's actually doing a video on this. So if this man's wife says he's not sorry, or bro, even though he's cheating on her while she's pregnant, bro, that's like a... Anyway, if anybody says this man's not sorry, they have to be like, they lying to themselves.
I'm strong enough to shake it and I'm trying.
Get it, Kevin Hart? Like, the hearts? On his back, get it? Okay. Why is everybody looking at him?
All a nigga know is how to fuck a good thing up. Run from the pain, sip lane, smoke tree up. When I'm in your town, press pound, hit me up. When I'm in your town, press pound, hit me up. Only if you down and you slurp, good be up.
All these people just like looking at him like, nigga, really? You really did that? Shh, let's continue the video.
If the work good, I'll be back for the re-up. Hate when I creep in the phone, wake me up. When I have my cake and another cake too. Even if the baker don't make like you.
Ooh, wanna have a cake. And another cake too, even if the bacon don't bake. Oh my gosh! Yo, J. Cole is just on fire, bro. Like, I listened to the album once, but that's like while I was playing like Fortnite. So I didn't kind of get everything, but like, damn, yo, listen to this.
When I have my cake and another cake too, even if the bacon don't bake like you.
okay, I'm sorry.
Even when the flavor don't taste like you. Ooh. So I'm back mobbing with the late night crew.
Really?
The Kevin Hart situation.
Oh my god.
Everybody's talking about it, and we want to hear from you. We're talking about this all day.
Oh, yeah.
All in your mind, what fears that would come true? Back in my mind was you. Wishing that I could blind myself from view.
For real.
And only advice for you. Slip me a Xanny at once. Somebody. I got the earth and the blunt. I get the skirt when I want.
What is going on, bro? The mod is like legit no. And it's all ladies get. Oh my gosh.
I get the skirt when I want. Due to the money, your mom.
Somebody. Let's talk about getting stuck between a rock. Is it a rock in two places? Alright, you're between a. I don't know. Yo, somebody comment down below. What's the saying? Stuck between a rock and I don't know. I forgot.
She got a diploma. She got white written all over. She got white written all over. I'm a fake nigga and it's never been clearer. Can't see myself when I looked in the mirror. Can't see myself when I looked in the mirror. Can't see myself when I looked in the mirror. I'm a fake nigga and it's never been clearer. Looked in the mirror. Can't see myself when I looked in the mirror.
Bruh. Like, is she like legit wrapping her hands, wrapping his hands around her? Like, bruh.
I don't need nothing on the side.
For real, yo.
Said that I was done for good and don't want no more lies. But my phone be blowing up temptations on my line. I stare at the screen a while before losing my mind.
Damn.
Told myself I'm strong enough to shake.
You guys hearing this?
But I'm only human, I know love and use a crime. If I take this cookie now, one day I'll do the time.
Damn. Damn, it's like temptations, bro. It's damn. Like, you know, like, let's say you with your girl, and then some other girl's texting you some nudes, and you're like, you're looking at it, you're like, you wonder if you should really press decline, and then it's just damn. Let's play that bar. Just like try to visualize what I just said. But she plants a seed and it still lingers in my mind. Told myself I'm strong enough to shake it and I'm trying. Mm-hmm. But I'm only human, I know loving you's a crime. You loving that thing on the side. If I take this cookie now, one day I'll do the time. Damn. I love her, I don't wanna lose her. I'm selfish, I know that I use her. What is damn, bro? And I think that's like something all these celebrities like go through on a day-to-day basis. Like it's really hard, like for male and female like celebrities, like especially if you're married or you're with somebody, like you being like there's temptations all over. And I guess Kevin is one of those guys that fell short. Shit. But I still give him props for being the bigger man and like actually like acting in this video, bro. It's so good so far. My actions, I know they confuse her. At home, I look happy as usual. On the road, I'm a man. Real, bro. User. I'm an addict, I'm asking it. Kevin's song. For real, bro. Let's take a break from all that, fam. First of all, why is the urinal so low, bro? Like, I bet whoever works out of space. Like, hate cleaning up, because I bet it'd be pissed all over the ground. My nigga, what? Bro, he legit... After all these empty stars, this nigga just like, can't... For real. Go pee in the next one, bro. Oh, he like, straight, just like, left.
Yo, Kev.
What, man?
Hey, man, look, nobody's perfect. And you're only human. Learn from it, man. You know what I'm saying?
This nigga didn't even wash his hands, but, like, well, he's saying it's true, though. Exactly.
I got dick hands.
In the dark, we'll always find a way to shine. I done did so much that when you see, you might go blind.
Bro, you know what I just came to mind? Imagine him having to explain that to his kids. Because I'm sure his kids are on the internet and everything. And he had to, like, sit them down. And imagine him explaining this to his son. And then try to let his son know, like, that's not okay. Like, learn from my mistakes. That must have been hard, bro. But he owned up, bro. Like, 100%. Happy to be home, bro. That was a good video. I enjoyed it. Now, Dreamville. That was a very good video. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. If you like these types of videos from me, like up, comment something nice, comment something bad, dislike. If you don't like me, subscribe. If you do like me, subscribe twice. Be like, don't click the button twice if you do like you on some. But yeah, thank you guys for watching this video. Subscribe for more, leave a like, and peace.